Hello and welcome to this session of the eCarillon training series. In this session, we'll talk about registration, and more specifically, we'll look at offline registration. That's for situations in which your computer does not have direct access to the internet. So let's try it. The first time you open eCarillon, if you don't have a connection to the internet, you're going to want to use the Activate Offline feature. Once you click Activate Offline, you'll be presented with this offline product registration screen. Here the steps are relatively simple. You'll need to enter your product key that you received when you purchased eCarillon. Once you've done that, you'll be allowed to export a registration file by clicking Export Registration File. Now you're going to want to save this file in a place where you can get to it. You're going to need to save this file to some removable storage device and take that to a computer that does have an internet connection. So I'm going to save it to my desktop. Once I've exported the file, then I'll need to take that registration file, as I said, to an internet-enabled computer and email the file to support@ecarillon.com. Once you submit the email, you'll receive a verification file, and that file is the file that you'll bring back to this computer to import to complete your registration process. In my case, I've already received one, so I'm going to click Import Verification File. And click Open. And now we've completely registered our product. Now that we're completely registered, we can go ahead and use eCarillon.